Hello friends, welcome to the Pariyat Academy once again. Today we are learning subtraction from perfect base. But before that we have to revise the base number topic. So first, base numbers. As we have learned, there are two types of bases. First is perfect base. That means the number starts from 1 and followed by 0 only. For example, 10, 100, 1000, or we can say power of 10s. And the sub base is the second base. The number starts except 1 and followed by 0. For example, 20, 300, 700. We have already learned this topic in last session, but I am revising it because this base topic is dependent on other subtraction topics also. Or we can say other subtraction topics are dependent on base chapter. So subtraction from perfect base. Subtraction from perfect base. Suppose 100 is perfect base and we have to subtract 78, which is general base. So here complementary of 8 by base 10, we have learned complementary. So complementary of 8 by base 10 will be 2. Complementary of 7 by base 9 will be 2. And friends, always remember, you can see dot below 1. So that dot is very much important in subtraction. We can say without dot we cannot complete any subtraction. So dot is very much important and essential. So value of dot in Vedic math is always 1. So 1 minus 1 will be 0. So our answer will be 22. Our answer will be 22. We will go with one another. Before that, the formula we are using is last from 10 and all from 9. In Sanskrit, it is known as Nikhilam Navatash Charamam Dashataha. So last from 10 and all from 9. So 1000 minus 471. So again, complementary of 1 by base 10 will be 9. Complementary of 7 by base 9 will be 2. Complementary of 4 by base 9 will be 5. And 1 minus dot means 1 is equal to 0. So our final answer will be 0529. So in this way, we can easily subtract any number from perfect base. We can go with some another examples. So 1000 minus 460. Here you can observe both numbers is having unit place as a 0. So nothing doing it with 0. 0, 0 always will be 0. Now our formula last from 10, all from 9 starts from 6. So complementary of 6 will be 4 by base 10. Complementary of 4 by base 9 will be 5. And 1 minus 1 will be 0 because dot is compulsory. So our final answer will be 540. 540. Again, formula we are using last from 10 and all from 9. Friend, this is universal subtraction formula. Keep it in your mind. This formula never change. 1000 minus 76. Now I have purposefully given 0 before 76 because nothing means 0. Everywhere nothing means 0. So complementary of 6 will be 4. Complementary of 7 will be 2. Complementary of 0 will be 9. And 1 minus 1 will be 0. So our final answer will be 924. 924. So keep practicing such examples on daily basis. Solve online tests given in this course. All the best. Happy learning.